Cameron and Kaden are expensive car mates. My baby is driving. Good afternoon, you guys. It is Friday. I'm off, so I'm gonna take advantage of being able to get some of my things done. I am getting ready to go to Sam's Club, and I want to also stop by Joann Fabrics to see if I can find a sale so I can reupholster the ottoman. So we're getting ready to head out. This is the outfit of the day. I got on my Air Maxes, my New York hat, got my hoodie wrapped around, my leggings with the skirt attached, and a bodysuit that I got on Amazon. So that's what we're wearing. Can y'all believe who I'm waiting for? If you guess Camden, you guess right. Wait for the man. Come on. Come on, Kaden. Closing these freaking blinds. It's pretty out today. I got my jacket in the car, and I got this hoodie because it is a little bit chilly. It's supposed to be 72 though. So we shall see how it works out. Ooh, you guys are heavy. I got my Canon, and it's definitely heavier. Freaking car. Okay, we are headed out. Pick that water up. Rolling around. I need 50 more hats for the summer. You don't like wearing baseball caps, or you can't wear them with your locks? You got any? Just the Marlins one? I don't think that many businesses were closed today. Maybe just us for Good Friday. So it's 3:36 right now. Hopefully we can avoid traffic on the way back. Kaden and... Oh, now you're cold. Before you was too hot. Now you're too cold. Camden and Kaden are expensive car mates. Oh, I turned it off now. At Chick-fil-A. Oh my goodness. Kaden got on the hot meat. Kaden. Why do I always want to call you Kaden? Turn that down. I put Camden on the highway. He's gonna get on the highway on the way back. He makes me nervous. Why you wanna be on camera? You wanna start a YouTube channel but don't wanna be on camera with your mom? Am I embarrassing? Whatever. I'm not embarrassing. You got some cool ass pants. Don't you? Admit it. You got the coolest parents ever. Anyway, waiting in line at Chick-fil-A. Torn it apart in another life. Some must have been.
It caused my heart to stop in another life, in another life of a vice.
I don't know why I keep coming back to this.
Keep fighting all of it. Don't trust that there's love again.
I don't know why.
I just can't believe in it. But somehow I can't commit. Guess I have to say.
Yeah, I got an issue with love.
Yeah, I got an issue with trust.
Really bad at opening up. Oh, oh, oh.
Yeah, I got an issue with love. Yeah, I got an issue with trust. Really bad at opening up.
You need to put this somewhere.
So you're cutting it. Oh.
I don't want to hear you cry.
Don't treat me like that. Y'all gonna listen to my songs on repeat. I care what you're talking about. Where's she going? That's mine. Is that mine? No.
Someone must have broken my heart, like really torn it apart. In another life, in another life. Someone must have really fucked me up, like caused my heart to stop. In another life, in another life. Otherwise, I don't know why I keep coming back to this. Keep fighting all of it. Don't trust that there's love to give. I don't know why, I just can't believe in it. Like somehow I can't commit. Guess I have to
see what we can find. Starts in here. This is not true on camera that well, but I may be able to use something like this to cover the ottoman. Measurements of my ottoman, so the fabric that I do like, I don't know if it would work because it's not really wide enough just in looking at it, eyeballing it. I don't think that would work. And I was back here looking at the foam so that I can like stuff the corners. I think maybe I'll wait. I need to do a measurement before I even start working on that project, because I do not want to get fabric just to realize that it won't work for what I need. So yeah, I will pause on it.
I'ma need safety. Tell the op can't snake me. Ray gun on safety. My girl so tasty. tell her it's your world. She want the two-tone spaceship. Blow smoke screen daily, so the stress don't faze me. I'm going, I keep it factual. I'm on sabbatical, I'm out of Central America. I need a break from hysteria. Park like the one with the carousel. I get it lit in your area. I'm locked to the vision, it couldn't be clear. You couldn't pay me to care enough. I dare you to hate me supreme with the sound through the stereo. So turn it up loud when you hearing us. We live and it's good in your area. My mama proud, she tearing up and it's going down. Got your girl aroused by these massive stacks like 100 pounds. Running big laps till the sun is down like 100 miles. Tinted frames on me leaning down. I'm winning now. Been a while, you ain't like me then, but how you like me now? Red one, if I hold you down, I'ma keep it there till we in the ground. Jet black when I paint the town, only blue sheets when they pay me now. Treat a setback like a step back.
Mom on board. My baby is driving. Oh my God. Actually, after this orange car, you can go. But you can turn on right. Go out there.
Go out there. That car is pretty.
Wait, whoa.
What the fuck is they doing? What are y'all niggas doing?
They can turn around too, Cam.
No, you said go no motherfucker, look at this nigga driving.
All the cuss words?
I'm sorry, bro, you can't do that. I have my blinker on, it's obvious I'm about to go. You've been seeing me sit here, bro.
Oh my gosh, just calm down. He definitely could have waited.
What's the speed?
Good, because when you get up to the light, you're gonna be making a right. Don't scare me like that.
What's that?
I don't know.
It's so funny.
You're making a right, so get over behind this man. Oh my gosh, come. Just make sure you slow down until everybody goes before you go. Sometimes you have to wait till the light turns green if you don't have, you know, the right of way.
You going?
Yeah. Actually, you can go because these cars is turning, so go ahead. All right, you got it. It's 45 to 55 in this. God, I'm cussing words.
It's just natural reaction. Maybe bad.
What?
I forgot she was even in the car for a second.
You can drive it up. Let's be done a little bit. Just maintain your lane. Liveness. You done said 511 cuss words in front of your mom.
I only heard two.
What? It's 55, so you can speed it. Driving can be nerve-wracking because sometimes it ain't even you, it's other people, the way other people drive. And you don't be intimidated by people flying past you. Let them go as long as you're doing the speed limit. Let them go around. You good?
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you put both hands on the steering wheel? This ain't like driving a game. It is, but it ain't. Speed up, you're only doing 50, so you want to speed up. So this exit that's coming up. Make sure when you come up to that curb, you're slowing down. Make sure no car is coming before you keep moving. Keep going because you got people.
You said slow down. You said stop or keep moving.
Slow down. Make sure you see no cars is coming and go ahead. You got it. Get to your furthest left lane. Make sure nothing behind you and your mirrors, okay?
Your mirrors up like I can't even see.
You should have adjusted them. Let's go ahead. Keep going. I should have had you adjust your mirrors before we drove off to make sure you could see. Another day with mom. Whew, it make my nerves bad. I don't know where you're going next. I said, I don't know where we're gonna go next. Good, you made your complete stop. I like it. Mm-hmm. So we made it home in one piece. Loudness. Trying to teach your kids how to drive. It's a whole to-do. Okay, we done made it back home in one piece. I'm scared to take this hat off because my hair is big as heck. Anyway, I'm gonna have to do measurements on the ottoman before I can get fabric, because the fabric that I really did like, it didn't seem like it was gonna be wide enough. So, I have to wait on that. My fetish came in. It seemed like I got some the other day, and it didn't seem like it was sealed, but I think it was sealed, and it just unseals as soon as you spin it off. So I'm either gonna send it back or keep it. So yeah, we're back from Sam's Club. I need to put these couple of things away and season this meat so my husband could put it on the grill. Let me see. Make sure he still wants to grill. Cause it's already 6:36. I didn't eat anything today. It's 6:36 and I ain't ate nothing yet. I did pretty good. I had a milkshake, a small banana milkshake, but I haven't actually eaten any food yet, so I'm about to do that. And then I'm gonna relax. Y'all like my hat? I love this color. What a calming, peaceful color it is. I'm surprised I don't have more of it in my wardrobe. So, anyway. Got a little bit of walking in today. Got a few steps in. And I'm about to eat. Camden did pretty good on the road, although when he was pulling out, there was another car that was trying to make a U-turn. He did a bunch of swear words in front of his mama. He's 19, what can I say? But He definitely got an attitude like his daddy.
Yeah, I got an issue with love. Yeah, I got an issue with trust. Worry that it won't be enough. Oh, yeah. Someone must have made me feel bad about who I was and what I had to give. Oh, someone must have told me